Hi, I'm Seth here at Bob Mills Furniture, and I'm going to give you a quick tutorial on your new Moto Motion theater sofa. What you're going to want to do first is take this volume knob and turn the sofa on. Go into your settings on your cellular device or your smart television. Turn the Bluetooth on. Then this button will turn blue, and you'll hold it down for just about 3 seconds. It will flash, and then you'll want to hit Moto Media System, and you'll be connected. A couple other things to know, over here on your controls, you have this button that turns on and off the light. Memory settings, you hold 1 and 2 down, it will flash, and then you push either 1 or 2, and it will save that position, which you also have massage and heat here as well, along with wireless charging, so you can charge your device, and you also have the lighting here. Your controls over here will give you power recline, adjustable lumbar, and adjustable headrest. You have some hidden storage along with hidden cup holders. If you are wanting to connect multiple devices, you will have to go online and purchase this puck. You can connect via Bluetooth and auxiliary cord. If you have any questions, feel free to give us a call. Thank you so much for your purchase with us here at Bob Mills Furniture, and thank you for becoming part of the family.